slam into the goal and tempers Blair. Gary Suter involved there.
Jeff Hackett, on that particular play, Hackett did see it, and there was no goal, but you see Mike Ricci busted in right there, looking for any loose change that might be coming his way. So because Steve Smith was given a chance, Gary Suter gets away with a cross-check to the back of Adam Deadmarsh. Then the stick in the middle right here, and Deadmarsh is going to follow this play up right here with a little stuff shot as well. It takes another hit. Another one from Gary Suter, and again, Suter gets away with something right there. And